Speaking for the Workers' Party is Mr. Pritam Singh.
Dear voters, good evening. This election is a crucial one. Your vote will determine whether Singapore moves forward as a maturing first world democracy or stagnates as a one-party dominant state. The world has changed. Good governance has become the guiding principle for first world and third world countries. Singapore must also change. After the Anson by-elections in 1981, you saw how debate woke a lackluster parliament when JB Jeyaretnam of the Workers' Party swept into parliament. It was our first taste of parliamentary democracy after 16 years without a single elected opposition MP. Three decades on, the Workers' Party believes that Singaporeans deserve more than just debate. Singaporeans want and deserve good governance. Currently, the lines between the ruling party and government are blurred and legitimate competing voices are disdained. This is not good governance. It opens the way to catastrophic failure of our government if and when rogue politicians should gain control of the ruling party. You have seen how complete PAP dominance has led to the bulldozing of policies which have led to our present miseries in housing, transportation, widening income inequalities and cost of living. Singapore has moved from a third world economy to one with a sizable GDP in 45 years. The time is right to take advantage of our economic and political stability to move towards a first world parliament. A first world parliament ensures our survival as a nation. Should the ruling party fail for whatever reason, we must ensure that Singapore will still survive. We must ensure that Singapore will still grow and develop. But this will not happen by chance. This will not happen if opposition parties do not have the necessary parliamentary and policy-making experience. This will only happen if there are credible and elected opposition MPs to ensure today against the failure of the ruling party tomorrow. An elected opposition in parliament now means that an alternative government can be formed in times of crisis or need. A first world parliament ensures good governance. The hallmark of a first world parliament is the presence of a significant number of elected opposition MPs. This ensures that the government is held to account to explain and justify to Singaporeans their decisions and policies in a meaningful way. Elected opposition MPs will faithfully subject proposed policies and legislation and their implementation to rigorous scrutiny and comprehensive appraisal. Singaporeans will then have more information on issues affecting their lives. A critical mass of elected opposition MPs with full voting rights ensures that all social levels and groups are fully included and well represented in policy making and legislative processes. A first world parliamentary system acknowledges the diversity of interests in society. It offers a non-violent avenue for political parties and citizens to accommodate differences through civil negotiations. We have seen recent vivid examples from the Middle East of how authoritarian and dominant parliamentary systems which suppress different voices ultimately result in demonstrations and violence. The processes in a first world parliament can avoid or minimize such situations. A first world parliament is neither a national feedback unit nor a rubber stamp. The hallmarks of good governance are transparency, accountability, inclusion and representation, rule of law, and responsiveness. Singaporeans deserve good governance. The Workers' Party needs your vote to make a first world parliament the cornerstone of our Singapore way of life. A life which is holistic, not materialistic. A Singapore which is caring, where every Singaporean matters, and where every stranger is treated with consideration. Vote Workers' Party towards a first world parliament.